Yo, what is going on, maniacs? It's Maniacal J at Maniacal J Reacts, and today I'm going to be reacting to Cigarette by Mercules with C. Lance on the beat. So yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Comment down below some other songs you want me to react to. Make sure to hit up all the links in the description. Top link will be the link to this song, so you can fuck with it on your own time. And yeah, guys, my new single, I Do Be Long, is out now, so I'm going to slip it up now.
Life was simpler when I was a little kitty starting life, but I got older and didn't know how to deal with the strife. So I'd take the knife to my throat and scream like a zombie.
And this video is going to be added to the Mercules playlist, so make sure to go fuck with that, and let's get it.
Yeah. 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 I've been smoking on a cigarette. I'm watching it burn right through the filter. And maybe I should stay off of the internet, cause it contributes to this anger that I got built up. And I don't know why I would waste my time, but I'm getting so high that I feel like I could fly. I've been smoking on a cigarette. I'm watching it burn right through the filter. And maybe I should stay off of the internet, cause it contributes to the stress that I got built up. If you look into my eyes, you can see it inside. I'm so sick of all the lies, but I'll pretend that I'm fine. Maybe I'm sick in the head, or maybe I really need meds. Either way, I can't shake this shit, I don't wanna get out of bed. I've been feeling like there's still hell to pay, so I get hot till I melt away. I've been suffocating in cellophane, never know that it felt this way. I've been dealing with the stress and anxiety. I've been trying to pay my debts to society. I had to tell all of my friends, keep an eye on me. I keep on saying my intentions, sobriety. You can smell a cigarette stench on my breath. Throw it all away, there's nothing left, I'm a mess. Fuck it all, I swear I'm too depressed from the stress. But the answer is yes, I'm obsessed. I've been smoking on a cigarette. I'm watching it burn right through the filter. And maybe I should stay off of the internet, cause it contributes to this anger that I got built up. And I don't know why I would waste my time, but I'm getting so high that I feel like I could fly. Feel like I can fly. Another hangover, feeling like dog shit. And I'm trying to stay sober, dwelling in this darkness. I self-sabotage till I'm heartless and narcissist. Lately I just feel like there's apartments. My nights get shorter and my days get longer. Trying to build the courage up to face these monsters. Say what doesn't kill you only makes you stronger. I'm still standing tall, I never break my posture. But is it not worth it again? Cause I tend to question the person I am. And I'm noticing that no matter what, it'll always still hurt in the end. So fuck it, I'll head to the end zone. I know I still got a purpose here. I remember back when we were dead broke. I just gotta grind and I'll persevere. I've been smoking on a cigarette. And I'm watching it burn right through the filter. And maybe I should stay off of the internet, cause it contributes to the stress that I got built up. If you look into my eyes, you can see it inside. And I'm so sick of all the lies, but I know I'll be fine. I know I'll be fine.
All I gotta say is cigarettes are fucking nasty, dude. I smoked a couple cigarettes like when I was like fucking 12 years old and stuff. You know, why not? Everyone fucking does that. But when I got older, I was like, no, fuck cigarettes. They're disgusting as fuck, so I never smoked ever since. So yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Comment down below some other songs you want me to react to. Make sure to hit up all the links in the description. Top link will be the link to this song, so you can fuck with it on your own time. And yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. And peace, Maniacal J.
Life was simpler when I was a little kitty starting life, but I got older and didn't know how to deal with the strife. So I take the knife to my throat and scream like a zombie.
I can't even walk right now, I'm stuck in the muck out of luck. I can't even mock right now, in the words on my home alone. I won't even talk right now, hour with myself again. I might have never went away. It's been 2 years since I grabbed a blunt, I've been betrayed. I've been alone again this whole time, but I I'm in the cave when